It's a rainy and grungy day here at Muddy Hard Crash Field in Micro Hard, Washington. It's a perfect sloppy stage for some NFL football or a tribute to Woodstock 94. Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The San Francisco 49ers battle the Micro Hard Mutilators. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you like your cocktail cold, your soup hot, and your steak still mooing, then you're gonna love seeing mutants knocked cold, their brains turned into hot lava soup, and their bodies strewn about the field, lying still and barely moving. NFL Game Day is on the air.
You just made me hungry, Grim. I'm gonna go get some extra crispy mutant finger strips.
Hey, get me a full slab of broken mutant ribs while you're there.
And that's why you should never think about mine unless it's that kind. And that'll be second down and four. Run for a first down. And it's first and ten. Starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and ten. This is your brain, and this is your brain on Berserker Drift. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Oh, man. Second down and six.
Murphy Brown!
What?
I mean, first down!
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He turned into a mutant fireball with that flame on dirty trick. And anything he touches gets flambéed. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit. They're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second down and more than... Oh, and the defense jumps outside and attacks the QB. If he was still talking, he'd be saying... He did not see that coming, partner.
Yeah, now the grounds crew's got to come out and pick him up. Him dying really kills the momentum. There should be a penalty for that.
And it's first and 10. Scrambler. And that'll be second down and 4. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means they can wrap up.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. Now this should be easy, but with kickers you never know. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He had it for a second there. Second down and 10. Third down and the punter is warming up.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10. Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
Second down and 6.
way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
Second down and a lot. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down and ain't going to happen, partner. Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Man, these guys have metal balls. They're going to try to pick up the first down here.
Do they jingle when they run?
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. No doubt about it. That guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. First and ten. Second down in a very lot. You can tell he's the berserker because he's frozen. He just picked the receiver's pocket, and the defense gets a turnover. And like bricks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. He scores. He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Rip. Kids aren't going to think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and 5. And he just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting, or dead, or worse.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
Third down and, well, good luck. And out comes the most underrated position in football. The mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. And man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And he runs it for 4 yards. And we're at the 2-minute warning, folks. Stay tuned from a halftime show. Second down and 6. And the defense goes for the jugular.
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, an 8-ball wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
It's first and 10. And they stack the line, and he gets his bell rung for a yard. And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move here. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Well, that's 2 timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
Hands on that pass, he was off to the races. don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Oh, devastating hit.
You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckle.
Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
First and four, and they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the NFL, you moron.
Quarterback passes for a touchdown. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. Lateral to his teammate. We're talking.
Hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First step.
The quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. And it's first and 10. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Groundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. The third quarter is about to begin, and if it's as much of a blowout as the first half was, we may see a riot in the stands.
Well, that's going to happen either way, Grim. It's a $1 Red Bull crap and vodka jello shot thing.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And he breaks away. And it's first and 10. It's first and 10. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
First down and 6.
Oh my gosh! The defensive play.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Briggs. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Perfect pass and a score! Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. On the QB. He's open. Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is... The offense has only 2 quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's 1st and 10. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Now, this guy had a lot of integrity. If he took a bribe, he blew the whistle. He put his money where his mouth was.
Yeah, and now his mouth is where his foot was.
First down and a mile.
Hot. Hot one. Hot.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Barbecues. This guy's on fire. Does he like original or extra crispy? Now it looks like extra crispy. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two.
This is your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drugs.
And that is that guy's brain getting crushed out of his helmet by that guy whose brain is on berserker drugs.
Is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense. Oh, wow. A run on 4th didn't work out. Who could ever have seen that coming?
You know what? Leave snarking the noobs to me, Grim. That's my job.
And it's 1st and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. second down and four. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up eight there. Second down and two. Oh, great throw! Great catch! And then puts 6 points on the board!
The defense couldn't do anything to stop him throwing that good, man!
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Okay, nice and easy like a 2 foot putt.
You miss 2 foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Why you should never think about mine unless it's that kind. Oh, that was nasty. And it's first and ten. Are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And it's first and ten. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and ten. Nicely done for a first down. First down and three. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a brawn in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
First and ten. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
And that'll bring up second and one. Man, guy's like a freight train! Nice pickup there for a first down! First and ten. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine. At some point, they're going to need to put this ref out of his misery.
How about now, for instance? Here's a hint. Dirty tricks, attack the ref.
The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. They're back up here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever.
Not one.
Oh, what a goal, man, about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Not one.
Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Third down and never going to happen. The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just got to scrape off the charred parts.
Ballsy. Oh, and the defense jumps up. Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with 7 crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
And it looks like the offense is desperate for a first down. And that'll make the highlight reel for what not to do on fourth down. And it's first and 10. He picks up a 2. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's 1st and 10. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. 3rd grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Oh, he just got crushed. Second down and 6. Third down and 8. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the 3rd set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Second down and a lot. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. You know, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
But sometimes the defense thinks they're helping out in their own special way. Third down and long. Defense uses their second timeout to stop the clock to preserve time for their offense. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have... Oh, nice hit. First and 10. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be fantastic.
Oh, what a run there. Touchdown. No one was going to stop him. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. The onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
First and 10. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And that's the last timeout. The D has to either break the clock or the offense if they want to win.
As long as something gets broke, right?
And it's first and 10. Second down and long. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really as simple. The Microhard Mutilators win the game today. That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
Well, I paid for admission. I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls, win. I want a lap dance.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Call me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...